Hey everybody, welcome back to another Audacity tutorial. This one's going to be about how to use noise reduction, a really simple but important thing to use on Audacity. Before we continue, just please make sure to like this video. If you're one of the first 40 to like it, we'll give you a shout out in one of our upcoming videos. Just make sure to let us know below who you are. So to do noise reduction, it's real simple. Just get your audio sample. This audio sample here is from one of our recent videos about how to transcribe videos using Anthem Score. Do a dime if you want to do the free trial of this program. It's called Anthem. Check out this background noise I have to get rid of. Ew, that ain't gonna cut it. All you have to do is find a spot on your audio where there's just background noise, where pretty much you're not talking, and just highlight it. It only has to be like a second long or so. Then you go up to Effect and scroll down to Noise Reduction. And then there's a button at the top you click. It says Get Noise Profile. Just click that. After that, just click anywhere and make sure you're not highlighting anything on your audio sample. Now just go back into Effect and Noise Reduction. Now the initial settings that you have here are probably okay. You want to make sure you have that on Reduce, highlighted down there. And also you probably don't want to have your noise reduction bar all the way too far to the right. I've seen some other tutorials online where they have it all the way to the right, like it said at number 48, and that's just too much. I'll show you why in a moment. But here we have some pretty good settings. Just click OK. And so now when you listen to the audio sample, that audio noise that you heard before, it's going away. That's awesome. And the rest of our audio sounds good as well.
A dime if you want to do the free trial of this program. It's called Anthem Score.
Now let's do this process again and think, hey, let's do more noise reduction. Let's turn it up to, say, number 48. Bring that blue bar all the way to the right. What's going to happen? Is this going to work? Well, it will work in the sense that your background noise is all gone, but this is how it might affect your audio otherwise.
Hello? Hello, everybody?
When you take in a breath, it may sound like you're kind of underwater. It's not a real desirable sound. So make sure not to do that, but only reduce the noise as much as necessary. Hey, so thanks for watching. Keep looking good and check back for more Audacity tutorials.
Make sure to subscribe and thumbs up this video while still on an emotional high from it and feeling attached to this channel. Also,
hey, thanks for watching. Please click on any one of these videos right here. And while I wait for you to do it, I'll do some interpretive dance of how awesome you are.